Okay, so today we made lunch with leftovers. We shred the rotisserie chicken, so you can add that to your pan, add a little garlic powder, your chicken bouillon, or seasonings of choice. Then we're just gonna cook it until it gets nice and brown. Chop up all your veggies. We use bell peppers of all colors because it looks beautiful, and some onions. We're gonna give that a good mix. And then we're gonna chop up some tomato and add that in. And once it's ready, serve with a cheese shell or low carb tortilla.